Previously on You Again. Hi, how can I help? You!
So it was you in this place.
Oh, I didn't get an internship.
Ah, stupid!
Let's talk more work.
Oh, I'm pretty free. I can help you out.
Oh, he hasn't been in his office? Yeah, I know. Yes, sir. I know where he is. Yes, he's helping a new girl get her work done. Yes, I'm sure he has a lot of work to do, too. Sure, I'll let him know you're concerned. Thank you, sir. I think one scary part of life is that you can't really tell who's there to help you, or who's really doing your best. But one thing you can make sure of is that you help out with all your heart, and you give it your best. Sometimes it might not seem like it, but there's always a way to get over a hurdle. It might take time and patience and a lot of work. There's always a way. Plus 10, so it's 18, plus another 10 is 28. Oh my god! Tico, what are you doing here?
Hey, Belle! You want to eat lunch?
Yeah, don't eat already, lah. You
can't eat with me, what? Eat together!
Oh, hi, Belle.
Hello, Liz.
You're just the person I was looking for.
Oh, what's this?
That's work, because you're the best person for the job.
But I thought the work was already done.
Oh, this isn't for tonight. Belle, you have to look further ahead for the future of the company. So, here's your chance.
But when's this due? Next week? This weekend?
Tomorrow.
But the event is tonight.
Well, you better get started then.
Thank you. my house. What are you doing here?
We got delivery here.
She stays here, we got delivery one. We don't do delivery here, leh.
What? Where are we spread?
So she don't know here.
Thank you, guys. I love you all.
How should we do it better for her, leh? Could be any of us, one.
You right, Azza?
Don't pray for me. No, eh?
What are
you? I caught food.
What are you doing here?
Well, when I saw the person in charge of the event leave the office, I kind of figured I didn't need to be there either.
But it's your dad's event.
But it's your birthday. Come on.
What are you doing?
Work.
Whose work?
Mine.
Don't lie. Where is she?
I don't know.
Where is she?
I don't know.
Are you sure they know you're here? Are you supposed to be here?
Don't worry about it. You have more than enough people back there.
Speaking of work, I've tons of work to do.
Look, I know the guy that gave Liz that work, that gave you that work, so don't worry.
Okay.
Flowing and floating through lining and coating when we sing.
You guys are pretty good.
Really?
Yeah, maybe you guys should do this full time.
Oh geez, thanks so much. Maybe I can be a real singer.
Maybe I could start a band.
I guess this is it then.
Well, I mean, who knows? Maybe one day we'll share a stage together.
Maybe dance together.
Yeah. Sorry.
Sorry.
I don't know how you do it. You're like doing a job of 10 people.
Nah, you do even more.
No, seriously, how do you do it?
I keep myself well planned and organized.
I don't agree. I think that there are some things that you can't plan.
Like what?
Like, for instance, I didn't plan to be with you here tonight, and here I am.
I don't think any manager would run away from his own event, unless it's something important.
exactly.
Oh, it's Liz! How did she?
Liz, really have a knack of doing things like this.
Hello?
I hope you're ready to face the consequences of going against a direct order.
I'll get the work done. I just had to go home to get something. I'll get it done by tomorrow.
That's if there's work for you tomorrow.
Liz? Next time on You Again.
Chris.
That's not the point, is it?
You walk out that door.
No! No.
What did you tell me earlier?
I came as soon as I heard.